How to remove language in Windows 11. 1. Remove language in settings. 2. Remove language in PowerShell, admin mode. Run these commands: get win user language list dollar lang list equals get win user language list dollar mark lang equals dollar lang list where language tag eq language tag, for example, dollar mark lang equals dollar lang list where language tag eq engb, dollar lang list dot remove, dollar mark lang, set win user language list dollar lang list force.